Good morning, everyone. This is Geister, your friendly neighborhood titan. And every time I open my intro like that, I feel like I should have a theme song playing in the background. It isn't easy being a titan. More importantly, thank you for stopping by to watch my video. If you do like my video, please select like. It means a lot to me, and it's free for you, and it really helps out a very, very small channel like mine. And if you do like my content, please subscribe to see more future content as I release it. So, you're all going to be asking, okay, guys, so why am I stopping my Destiny time to watch you? Well, today we're going to do some IronBanner, and, you know, to show that, one, I do play PvP, and two, that I really suck. I will not lie about it. I am not the best IronBanner player. And I just hope if I just get above a 1.0, and I call that a great game for me. So let me see what I'm doing here. Why don't I go to let's change my configuration a little bit here. Okay, as we're waiting for the wonderful matchmaking to go on, and here we go. So, as you guys saw that I removed my armor tam to put on the Cytan ramparts. That Cytan ramparts and ACD feedback are my two the most favorite arm exotics. I chose the Cytan ramparts because of that ability to just pop that shield in there. And I have found that in one ways it has saved me and it has opened me. So here we go. And go up here.
Capture zone C. Opponent claimed zone A. Opponent claimed zone B.
I did not see him. All right. At least I got one. Okay, if you use Jotun in PvP, you actually have no freaking skill. It is one of the weapons that I feel definitely use it. You have no skill and you lack any ability. Me, on the other hand, I am bad. I suck. I refuse to deploy. I did not see on my radar. That was definitely a one-sided match. As you can see, I did really bad this time around. So, let's see if I can do better on my second time. Take a look and see though. Matchmaking. You know, even though Destiny claimed that this is based on skill, the last game definitely showed that that was not a skill-based match. When you have a game that is decided that wide, that is not skill-based matchmaking. That is just connection-based matchmaking, clearly. And I don't know why Bungie refuses to fix this issue. I don't know why they got rid of the skill-based matchmaking, because when you get a good skill-based match, even as bad as I am, you know, wins and losses are usually within 10 points of each other. And that's, to me, is a good match where everybody has everything they need. And, you know, it makes it more fun, more enjoyable. But when you get, like, the one-sided game I just played, it was tough. You know, it's really tough to enjoy. And that's why I like to sit here and rip her. Ugh, god damn it. Got hit by the chaperone. God damn it, chaperone got me.
Zone advantage is yours. Zone lost.
God damn it. God damn it, he got behind me. Alright, let's see where they are. Over here. I'm gonna camp out spot right here. It's a good showing. God damn it.
Thank you.
Now, see this, we're at 127 versus 121. That is a very fair team. So we were both of good skill. But yet, I'm still pretty low here. Let's try one more game. And see if I can bring my skills up a little bit. What I'm going to do is, this time I'm going to switch to the Mitre tool, mainly because of the boost in speed and having the Mitre radar. Also, I'm going to switch to my arc. Maybe because when I do a super on my arc, I am much faster. Go. Which map are they going to put us on? Twilight Gap. I like this map. I'm a big Twilight Gap fan.
IronBanner.
Well, I got two kills with my grenades there. I call that a victory.
God damn it. Thank you. Ah, god damn it. God bitch. Getting sick and tired of this spore guy. God damn it, that good goddamn yoke. No skill. He has absolutely no skill. That's okay matchmaking. And with that, I three times around you guys saw that I really how bad I am, and I'm gonna save myself any more embarrassment, so I'm gonna get out of matchmaking here. Let's go. I got a auto rifle, so let me just take a look and see what the what I got on the auto rifle. I gotta update my CDs right there. Here we go. Let's see what we got here. Okay, so we got tap the trigger. Dynamic sway. Factor size round, that's always a good one to have. Let's see what we got here. And stability. Overall, not too bad of a roll. And with this, I'm going to end today's video. I hope you enjoyed seeing me get my ass completely kicked in IronBanner. You know, there's good days, there's bad days. Today was definitely one of my bad days. So I'll be producing another video soon. Until then, show them you like Gurney.